not too superstitious. I've got, I used to be when I was younger quite a lot. But I've got the same routines I follow from the day before up to the fight, but even the day before the weigh-in, just getting ready and preparing. I think I always wear the same pants. I always have the same, every year I get a pair of fighting pants and fighting boxers, and they're the ones I wear like for every fight. So that's probably one of my peculiar superstitions. But other than that, nothing really, just relax and enjoy the whole situation really.